about the age of technological anxiety. It's just something that we're all experiencing in one way or another.